Hello, this is Ross on behalf of ExpertVillage.com. This is a breadboard. You use it to prototype a circuit without soldering. These are absolutely wonderful. You can take and put components on them and interconnect them without soldering. But first you need to know the layout. There's a common bus across the top, a common one at the bottom. When I say common, these holes are all interconnected. So that's one bus. So if I connect a wire in, let's say I put my power lead in here, and I connect a component to it down, this has power going to this lead then. On the vertical, there's a bus here and a bus here, and that goes all the way across in terms of separate vertical buses. So I literally could come through here, drop a resistor in, hook it up at the top someplace here, go ahead and put an LED in here. And you can see the connection goes from here to here. There's a break here, and then it connects up to another bus down here. And I could go ahead and plug this in and down to the lower part where I might put the negative side of the power supply. Also, these are designed nice if you use things that are in dips, dual inline packages. And I stick this chip in here, and now I can go ahead and put components on, put resistors. This happens to be a op amp, and I could put my appropriate components to test it out. Then after it works, I can go ahead and move it to another board where I solder it up and make it permanent.